Your first day in a new job can be tough. Certain members of the Mirror Online staff were so traumatized by the experience that they were found crying under the desks, but the key thing is to throw yourself into the action. And that's exactly what Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain did during his first training session as a Liverpool player on Wednesday. Manager Jurgen Klopp and captain Jordan Henderson were on hand to welcome the new man following his deadline day move from Arsenal, and the wing-back, right-winger, central midfielder seemed to have a great time. Jordan Henderson gives the new starter his induction image. Liverpool FC, here's what we spotted from his first day on the job. 1. Tea ladies are the first people you should speak to on your first day at a football club. Tea ladies know all. Center midfield, no way. You're a playing left wing back image. Liverpool FC 2. The mural of cop banners that Liverpool have at Melwood is unashamedly brilliant. Just look at that image. Liverpool FC 3. Although the one of Steven Gerrard's giant mouth roaring as he lifts the Champions League trophy in 2005 is utterly terrifying, that's it lads, get it in his mouth and you're starting on Saturday image. Liverpool FC 4. Everyone was on hand to welcome the new man, even Lazar Markovic, who climbed out of Steven Gerrard's giant mouth where he sleeps for the occasion, and you are image. Liverpool FC 5. Oxlade-Chamberlain felt the need to break the ice with a joke, and his impression of all of Arsenal's players in the 40 defeat at Anfield went down well. Look at me, I'm Mesut Ozil image. Liverpool FC 6. His next attempt at raising a few laughs didn't impress his new boss though. Hey, lads, I've got a little bit of a Coutinho injury going on here. Get it lads, too soon image. Liverpool FC 7. And the joke became even more awkward when a certain Brazilian showed up. Oh, here he is. Get ready for this lads, it's going to be good. Image Liverpool FC 8. Back in the canteen, the new boy quickly got the lowdown on what's on offer on the menu. Wednesday is Scouse Day. It's kind of a meat stew thing. It's good image Liverpool FC 9. And he seemed to like the look of the desserts, this is great. At Arsenal we just got humble pie image Liverpool FC 10. All in all, Oxlade-Chamberlain seemed to have a great time, until a few ill-chosen words from James Milner soured the mood somewhat. Oh, they've said you'll play centre midfield, have they? Yeah, they said that to me too. Image Liverpool FC.